Hawaii after all. You don't want to miss one bit of it. I hope you can swim and that you're not afraid of heights, because you're going for 100% perfect blue, ocean and sky.